detained on the other sentinel. If that's what the bro's name is. Yeah. Starting to get, you know, a little bit more experience with the game. But dude, yeah, last night was fun. Not too much people tuned in, but like, that didn't even matter, man. I was on a mission. I was on that main mission. Just trying to sort out leveling up and everything. You probably already know where I'm up to at this point anyway. Yeah, dude. You Giga Chad through Rykard standing in his lava and waltzed into the capital. I'm so mad is that I could have first tried Rykard, but I was dumb and was like, no, let's not use the snake. That snake sword that you get before you go in. Oh, just use my greatsword. Bro, biggest mistake of my life. I was like, what the fuck? Serpent spear, hunting spear, yes. Yeah, because I looked at it and I was like, oh, where is it? Serpent gods? No. Hold on there, Marty. Who was it? I hit it. No, it must have been that one. Or maybe not. Spear's down. Oh, wait. Yeah, Serpent Hunter. I looked at it and I was like, bruh, nah. What the fuck? And then, you know, I realized soon enough that there was a big mistake. Also, bro, I got this Great Jar's Arsenal. And that, I got that on my second attempt as well. It's for that fight specifically, but isn't a bad spear I saw. One thing I was thinking of maybe changing was this. And I was thinking of maybe doing like that. And then I realized I really, really like kind of what I have at the moment, at this point in time. And well, I think I was wanting to go in here because I wanted to just see if there was maybe someone in there. Like that guy. You can get a better version of the Urtree's favor underneath the capital. Right, okay. Alright, I'm gonna save this. We'll see how powerful he is. Cause I already see. Oh no, you were easy. Hey, you killed your friends, man. Whoa. Should probably unlock from him. Unlock it down. Come here, sir. I did not know that you were going to do that, but that's fine. Did I see that all? I should probably use that to do this. Oh. Oh, so that's how you want to play it. Why does he keep doing that? Oh, you're hitting me. Can you get out of my fight, please? Alright. Alright, stop. Get out of my fight. I should probably fight him up here, to be honest. Oh, you did. Golden Seed, yeah, man. Gargoyle's Hellbrew. Oh, yeah. One thing I noticed is that these motherfuckers were so fucking annoying. Golden Seed, baby. Is that Hellbrew? Actually, they're good though. By the way, if you want a better vision of your current Nash awards in Volcano Manor, yes, the bubbles are annoying. I know. They are so annoying. Oof. Gangster. Do you reckon we should just jump back there then? Because I'll most likely be using this sword for a little bit more longer anyway, so. I mean, honestly, it wouldn't even hurt to jump back. And I'm pretty sure I have all the Sides of Grace over at Volcano Manor. Oh, yeah, I still have my runes down there. Oh, hello, sir. Up this is a boss fight that gets you your last talismans. Oh, yo. Alright, yep. There'll be a Side of Grace up here, surely, yeah. Right. Hello. Nah, okay. I thought the Stake of Markia. Ah, so not even, okay. No, well that's still fine though. That's still fine. At least we'll be able to actually spawn there anyway. Why so many of these people? Hey guys. Wouldn't it be good if all of you guys just left me alone? Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, hell yeah. Bro, that is so menacing. Oh, there's a door. Alright. Oh. One last motherfucker. That's the Urgery. Yeah, that's the main one, though, eh? Yeah. The main Urgery. Also, I realized. Oh. Hey, man. Ooh, that did heaps of damage. Second him! How do I hit him? In the back. Oh, I should have done. Oh, that was just in time. Wait, am I actually gonna. Did I just first try him? Nah. Front stabs do more damage and fuck yes. What? Bro, my strength build is coming in clutch. I didn't even have my strength potion on, that ran out, and I only had 6 fucking flasks. Damn, son. Fuck. I wonder what would have happened if I, if I had that, what were we talking about before? The better version of my Ashes of War. Dude, flasks? Nope, I can't do that. You can also stop your health leveling for a little bit at 50 and focus on strength and endurance. Yeah. I thought in my head last night that if I get my health to around 50, I think I want to try and get maybe my endurance up another 5 and my strength up another 5 maybe, but yeah, that's going to be a lot of grinding, I know that, but there's a lot of grindy stuff here, you know. Is there something over here? Oh, also, bro, where did I go? Yo, I went over here and I what am I trying to say? I gave the hand or whatever, released some shit. You want to stop your health at like 60 and your strength up to 80? Yo, me. Mean. You found the elevator? Yeah. I don't know how I did it. I was just exploring shit. And yeah, I've just gave the fingers or whatever. The stuffs and the things. Released some stuff and, Now I'm. I don't know. I don't know what I did. I kind of forgot. What's up here? Also, is the Ashes of War, is that in the castle in Volcano Manor, or is it sort of outside? Wait, you activated the dead two fingers? Yeah. I don't know, it said do something and then I did it and then fingers did some shit. Ah, good. Yeah, I thought so, because I did it before down there. And so I was like, well, I mean, I did it down there, I probably should have done it. But also, do I need to do it over here? Because that's what I was thinking. I was like, well, I mean, Wait. Oh, true. Bring him out. Him? That guy? Fuck, thanks for letting me know, bro. I kind of forgot about that. I was just in my map. I didn't even realize that. It could have been something that could have jumped up. Yeah, if you went much closer, then you went into a menu, but he would have Oh, blessing of the earth tree. Am I blessed? Oh, wait. That's probably... Hold on. I need to touch the grace anyway. There's an incantation. It makes the sense of the sense. Probably don't want a verse. Eagle. Shabam. Hold on, bro. I'm gonna change the music because I've listened to this place like 2 nights in a row. I'm fucking sick of it. Oh, why are you gonna go on my main fucking monitor for, you fuck? And there we go. Just play that in the background. Alright, sorry, bro. Alright, we're here. Fuck the chair. I
Also, I can carry all my armor now, which is good. Quite enjoyed that. But I should probably check out if I can add that cape or not. Nah, let's not worry about it. Ashes of War. Pull the lever. Oh, there's the elevator room. You know that room with the man serpents and the zombies, one snake is a caster with a weird helmet? Oh. Is that, that's the way that I had to go through to, it was up the elevator, lots of stairs. Trying to recollect at the moment. Did I go up heaps of stairs? No, this is the wrong way. I don't think. Did I? The only place that I can remember. Is that where, like, the three serpents are? Go to the elevator you're unlocked near the abductive. Oh, so that's going, so that's like over those ways, no? Out the balcony behind you, up around. Ah, fuck, yeah, that's right. I shit my pants when I saw that, bro. Yeah, oh, yeah, no. I know the place now, I know the place now. Hey, what up? Ooh. Hello. And through here, Hello, sir. Motherfucker. You have stone sword? Oh, this probably, I think I brought one. Yeah, I brought one. How's the game? Oh, chillin'. Bit a couple bosses in there. You need another? Oh, yeah. Should I just... Well, I need to go to a merchant, don't I? So... Probably wouldn't sell it. I do have money to spend, so I should probably buy a couple more. Because I went to Round Table and went to the Finger Lady, and she only had one. Nice, I'll be watching, but I'm grinding in Dead by Daylight. Oh, are you? Damn, I haven't played that game in yonks. We'll see if this guy is selling any stuffs.
G'day, mate. Oh, didn't we?
Alright, yeah, we got some. You got this, I believe you. Thank you. Hey, and you got this too. You got this too. Stay on that grind. Alright. Call back that elevator. So basically, I'm just gonna go back a extreme. Dude, I can't wait for the strength build, bro. I'm so excited. You got one? I didn't add while you're looking at the map real fast. Ah, yeah. So I brought another 3, so I have 4 now. That way I'm nice and stocked up. Not really stocked up, but you know what I mean. Nice. Hell yeah, bro. Now we just need to make a mission all the way back, which is fine. I can jump over these fuckers, kinda. Yeah. Kinda feel sorry for killing them. They're just chilling. Yeah, you can also find them around the map. Here and there. Yeah. Oh well, I got the ruins for it. Hehehe, rich. I'm a rich fucking hell. And now it's like, bro, it's like so expensive to, have ruins. I mean, get ruins, sorry. Ooh! Get me through the wall, you cheeky fuck. Haru X 2008, what's up? Can I play with you? At this point in time, I'm just trying to do a solo one at the moment. Just considering this is my first, you know, playthrough of Elden Ring. I would love to keep it solo. I appreciate you for, you know, wanting to play. But, I'm chilling by myself. But how's your game going? Like, have you played through Elden Ring? And completed it? Oh my god, I need to get rid of that fucking thing. Ah, wait, are you talking about this elevator extreme? I don't think I've ever been, I ever went down here. Or maybe I did. Wait, I can hear it. I can hear it. Is it out here? Ah. This is probably where I'll get it right. No, I fucked up. That was the elevator, but that's not where you're heading. Oh, I see. Hold up, I kinda messed up. Just climb. Climb back up. It's just on the way, you're good. Alright, be. Oh my god, I forgot about these things. This guy, the last guy here, you are fucking pain in my ass. You're a bane to my existence. Leave me alone. I'm gonna hide behind you. And there's more fucking snake people in here as well, man. Is that fucker? I can hear him. Behind them up the stairs is a door you need to use. Okay. Well, why would you knock on the person down there, sir? Yo, I did see that. I think I tried unlocking it and then I realized I didn't have enough. I died. No. What happened? Be careful on your way down. Is this my only way down, is it? probably walk off there. Oh wow. Naughty Beer came out of nowhere and stabbed me. Wait, so are you playing Dead by Daylight? Or did I just get that? Are you fucking kidding me? Hold on, let me get this jump. Bro, no. Leave me alone. I ain't got time for you. Yeah, I'm playing. Oh, wait, what? This beers? No way do I have to make that jump. Try item, therefore, time for throwing? What? Target lock, and then press it. Nah, do I actually have to jump over there? You can do it? So you reckon I can? I can't make that jump, I'll die. Right? I don't know. I don't really want to find out, to be honest. The glowing rocks in your inventory. Warming stone.
Is that it?
No. Oh. Rainbow stones. So should I use that? Make some and use one while looking off the edge. That's a lot of fucking grabby motherfuckers down there. Try this out. Fuck off. Otherwise we'll change color on impact. See. Yo, shut up. I thought I was spam L1 to get away from them. Or was I just wrong? Maybe I might have just been wrong. Hey, is that it? Whoops, that's the wrong one. You spam L1, R1 to make less damage while grappled. Right. Alright, so will I have to go back and then put that on the greatsword, eh? Real nice resolve. I should probably have a proper look at it. Rather than just sort of gazing through. Grants for these and skeleton armament. What the hell's up here? I'm finding new stuff now, Extreme. What this? Oh wait, I'm back here. It's the same thing as what you're using, but now instead of 60, instead is 80%. Chat with pitches.
Now you've gone and killed Rykard. You scheming little bastard.
Thank you.
Cripes, you make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical. Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head.
Damn straight.
Fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered once again. Bye, my friend.
He's still gonna give us good armor.
What is it? Oh, come to make a parting donation to Patches Emporium.
$5,000 for a stone sword key? That's a bit of a ripoff. Can I?
Cheers for that.
Shit, you may have killed Rykard too. No! Fuck!
What is it? Oh, come to make a pot.
Damn, son. Oh well, that's my fuck up. Anyway. How do I get his armor then? What are you saying? It's too early. You need to get an invasion request from Pet. Ah, fuck. That means I probably have to wait on him.
What is it? Oh, come to make a.
Or can I? Damn.
Stingy little.
Hey, you just called me stingy, bro. Or the man is done.
You, it's true then. No, defeat is not until then.
Man is done. Let's go. Radahn's armor. Where might I find it? Where might I find his armor? Alright. Jungle sweet eggs. Ah, fuck. I forgot about that. Jungle sweet eggs. I keep on the forget. Hey, my ladies, my 12 finger lady. I do have some bell bearings though, I'm pretty sure. Somewhere. Oh, wrong one. Or maybe not. Two finger lady, not the tall maiden's. Sorry, my bad. I keep on forgetting and getting mixed up between the two because they're fucking all old and fucking. It's probably a bit rude, but. Hello. That's fair. Receive power from what? The room is easy to get turned around in? I definitely agree. Power. Do I get power from this? With the power of remembrance menu, you can draw out the power of remembrance namesake. Each remembrance you can provide one power that is claimed remembrance. Ah, wait, no, I already used them. Oh, I can! Yo, I'm not sure if that's better than my armor though, is it? No, that is. I think that is. That is. Wait, no, maybe I'm just lying to myself, bro. My bad. Better than your current setup by a little. Yeah. Alright, well, let's get his helmet. Let's get that. Let's get that. Let's get that. You have no cape? Yeah.
Thank you, old lady.
It's heavier too, though, I think. Yeah, I think it. Shit. No, that's alright, though. We're going to be upgrading that anyway. Oh, my word. Bro, I probably don't even need to, like. That's. I could legit just upgrade a bit more. And then I'll be able to carry that. That's cool.
What? Yo. I look sick now. Yeah, boy. Looks dope.
I am the man that defeated him. Therefore, I wear his spirit. See, that motherfucker is with a helmet too. Covered in lines. Yo. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. The next thing that I was gonna check is that can I upgrade my mimic? Nope. Well, can I upgrade this? Cause I think I need I need two more smithing stone six. That's fine. One of the biggest hammer in the game. Whoa, why does that drop my thing down? $325, $267. Make it heavy? Click it, make it heavy. Huh? Okay. Alright, now what I was gonna say is, do I need to go here to release some more stuff? I haven't done that yet if I need to. I haven't even been over this side. That's for Ronnie's questline if you feel like doing that. Nah, that's fucking. But you can also meet the Pope that way just north of him. Jaburg, the best crafting material spot. Oh,
was that right?
Gate Town. Gate town. What? Gate town. Just typing. I'm in it right now. Gate town. Back. 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 Academy Gate Town. Really? I can get myself up there. Yeah? Okay, okay. This is so great. It's on the end of the bridge, then turn left and go up the hill. The bridge. This one. Right. Right, right. Turn off the lights. Oh. Sight of grace. I missed. Sort of grace at the end of the bridge. One small stack for the man. Oh. Did not even mean to do that, but that's fine. I went to turn around on the thing. Keep on forgetting the name. Horse, horseman, goat. Horseman, goat thing. Oh, wait, I'm into the tower. What am I doing? I keep on getting such side distracted in this. I haven't been up here before, though. That looks like there could be a merchant up there. Another side of grace. Hey, there's a painting. I remember doing one of these in the manor. Resurrection painting. Oh, you still want a scrap, mate? It's cool. I want to try this out anyway. Oh, true. Is that what they're for? You know, me, I just thought that they were just paintings. Go behind the shack. Hello, Shaq. Over the rock bridge. Ah, there's two. With one of the best NPCs in the game. The best. That sounds like a challenge. Probably smoke me. Does he drop like armor or anything? Not a character for fighting, right. Bites and dust. Hey, a chest. Golden tailoring tools. This is the exposition character, the Turtle Pope. Oh, I didn't even see him. Hello.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows.
Thank you.
I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber.
Mm-hmm.
My apologies for the... Do you know the origin of this place?
No.
How it came to be known as the Church of Vows?
No. I don't know.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us to lose sight of something.
Alright. Bro, sorry, water just went down the wrong way.
That the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both. Tree of the capital and the academy.
Didn't know it's bad for your health. I'll try not to.
Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be.
No.
If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you.
Hey, thanks, bro.
Perhaps you are in search of instruction, in which case I will share all that I know.
Okay.
You wish to know more of Lord Radagon. Lord Radagon was a great champion.
Yeah.
Possessed of flowing red locks.
Red locks.
He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian Queen.
However,
when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erd Tree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and king consort, taking the title of second Elden Lord.
Wow.
The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
You wish to know more of Lady Renala? She is queen, head of the Carian royal family.
My controller's disconnected.
Beautiful full moon witch.
Yeah.
Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radigan left her.
Damn! And then,
when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library.
That's why she's up there. Bro. Ratchet. But she got chucked up and thrown away. She had it all. That's fucking rough. I kind of feel bad for defeating her now. Yep, he lays it out for you because he married them. Duh. Damn. Treasure chest ahead. Oh, you don't fucking say. Oh, well, that was pretty cool to learn a bit of backstory about that. It can teach you both sorceries and incantations. That pretty cool. Right, anyway, to the big tower, because this looks cool. Boy, am I glad I didn't just walk off then. Gotta go left. Oh, what? I can't even go to the... I wanna go to the tower. No, you can't. Just saying it's not enough. What do you think it is? It's not up. Ooh, so I can just do this. And then drop down and go around, yeah? Golden rule. It's a smithing stone, that's fine. Might be a fire drop. Yeah. Although in saying that, could I just go back here and then just run. Yeah, I don't feel like taking a massive risk of jumping off that fucking cliff. There's a set of grass on the coast near the way. Ah, sweet. Fuck that flow. I have a video that's saved. It's called the Elden Ring like storyline. It's like 6 hours long. I have it saved for when I defeat it, because at the start, luckily he said, if you haven't played the whole game, don't watch this video because there'll be spoilers and everything. Sure, I was like, okay. Oh, you got it on my watch later. And that can be after I defeated it. You're nearly halfway through the main game. Ah, hell yeah. That's good to know. Mm-hmm.
Hey, is that the place you're talking about? No, it's that door. Yeah, no. I was saying, like, that place over there, because you said that you can, like, craft shit. Oh, Jabu, yeah, Jabu.
Yeah, man. Oh, nah, definitely wasn't there.
Okay. Help me! No, thank you. I'm chilling, sir. Is an NPC invader, there's a sorcerer. Oh, NPC invader. Okay. Platform in another mob's really cool. Is it gonna be a boss fight? Potentially? Hold on. Yep, there'd be something around here. Don't think so, not sure. Well, we'll find out together, right? I did this only twice a long time ago. Well, we finna do it. Sorcerers. Awesome. Are you more now? Can you not do that? So are you talking about this with the invader? So he's going to be doing that pretty much all the time. That is so annoying. Oh, misjudged me. Actually, now I want to go this way. Right, so now I have to fight all the things. god, I don't know. He was annoying. Skill. Look onto the chandeliers, maybe. Maybe I need to climb up here and then jump on the rafters. You gotta be kidding me, there are rats here. This is gonna be annoying. Let it bow. See you in the next one. Get off. Get off. Oof. See Talisman. Gotta be careful with that rat. Just keep checking a couple. Oh. Dumb. I don't need that. Trying to figure out where my next Rani's questline is best for INT builds, integrity. This is the end on this side. Ah. Intelligence. Ooh. So how does one get onto the gate or the bridge? I'm guessing this area, you're right upside down. Where can I find Ronnie again? I need to go up the top.
Probably do.
Nice catch. Thank you.
Not blithe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread.
I mean, yeah, I just need his chess piece. So if I do maybe another couple missions or two.
Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. I am certain now. I must thank Torrent too. You may leave. It was but.
Oh, fucking whoops. Ah, fuck that stomach. You can't carry that as well. That statue on the table in the place you came from, but health or turtle, to be honest. It makes me a heavy load. Fuck. Blessed you. Yeah, she's a bit more heavier. It's all right, it's all right. Probably like to have a bit more health anyway, which should be good. Is this gonna be cool? Just a bit of rotations, I guess. And the invader is working. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh my fuck.
That was close. Yes, so probably we'll have to jump on the chandeliers. Or maybe not, maybe I can just drop down. Dope. Sorry, I had to get up. The cat was going nuts. Nice secure? Yeah, thanks, man. What was he get up to, man? Was he just hungry? Surely there's something lying around here. Being a spaz with a string of how old is he, man? Fuck, I forgot the door now. About 2 to 3 months old, not sure he'd be being girl streaking. Oh, fucking sick, man. Do you just take him underneath your wing? Just look after him, or? Oh, yeah, no, that's right. Definitely don't have enough. You know, looking and judging by this, there might be a boss fight. We were looking for a kitten and a friend found him. Oh, cool. That's dope, man. Yeah, our family has a cat. Oh my fucking god. This fuck would. Yeah, get your fucking... Computer could stop the kitten. What an absolute fair bastard. It is, and it sucks if a recall. They must have debuffed the roll. It used to last much longer. Yeah. We've got a noble hood, noble robe, bracelet, trousers. Okay. Yeah, dude. I'm not used to that. Surprised he didn't get a tub of lard as loot. Well, I mean, I got his, you know, his armor, which looked like it was sort of a part of him, really. What? Motherfucker, I didn't know that I could ride on top. Gods. Ooh. Open. This is my face again. Wait, it is. I'll be able to release something. Skin noble. Dead right. Dude, my character looks so fucking dumb with everything. Right, his body lies. Let's pay our respects, you know. Oh, dude. Okay. Let's get back into here. So, was there back? What were we gonna do here? The next mission was getting a bit of Erdtree's favor. that was underneath. Capital. So there must be an elevator that I can take. This is the right one. I might just have to run back. Back to man. Scheduled cell. Hold on, don't come up. You also miss good armor here, I think. Is it better than red arms? Yeah. Hug the wall. Why? That's why. I see a hand. And there's an omen hunter. Alright. Ooh, set of graves. Thank you. way now set. Jesus Christ, that's heavy. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? It's like the third or fourth best set for heavy armor. Oh, word. You're mine. I was gonna say something, but I think I should have enough to upgrade my that helmet will give you plus two strength.
Oh, weird.
Will I be able to kill this guy? He looks a bit angry. Got a golden seed. Alright, so now I need to go back up to the dragon wing, eh? Stream, but the girl you're looking for is under that dragon wing you were climbing up earlier. Climb down it and make your way through the sewers. Once you find a couple of omens to fight, there should be a sight of grace on the left after the ladder town. Yep, sweetest, bruv. All good. All good, all good, all good, man. You have a good rest of your night, man. Appreciate you jumping in and helping me out and shit. And you have a good rest of your night. We will see you in the next one. into your next boss fight, though you might not be able to get that deep with the boss still alive in the capital. Good luck, and remember, under the wing. Is there a run down there?
Thank you. fucker. Now I'm gonna deal with little fucking imps.
Christy76, thank you for the follow, appreciate it. Prune in the stream, I really acknowledge your efforts and passion, and try to keep up. If it's crucial, just tell me here. Now, wouldn't that be the go? Who am I kidding anyway? Jump up. There we go. That's what I want. Hello, racer. Hello. CPD for Isino. You're trying to get the frenzied flame. I am trying to get Erdtree's favor. Sup, nerd, I'm back from DBD. How was it? Did you win? Are you winning? Are you winning, son? Ooh, what the fuck? I won 7 matches and lost 4. That's pretty good, isn't it? Did you go killer or? Get out of the fucking way, you fucks. China is somewhere. Jumping or jumping. I was playing Survivor. Oh, nice. It'd be like that sometimes. First, yeah. We'll do that, we'll do that. Hopefully they didn't distract me. Alright, now if I can just run past them, I need to get to the site of grace. Yeah, yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, he's chill, he's chill. Surely I've got to get inside there. Because there's no other way. Boy, am I glad that you still know about the game while Extreme is away. I would be stuffed. What is that? I'm not gonna fuck around and find out. I'm going back. Ooh. Nice hit, thank you. Oh, wait, not that way. Not that way either. Dead end, damn. Must have been that way then. Get out of it, you frogs. Back through the sewer again. Here, therefore, time for ranged battle. No frogs here. I wasn't expecting him to be stronger. That's not what I was expecting at all. Fuck my life, I have to run all the way back. Sitting down there now. Hey, I just wanted to check it out. It's alright, we got him in the next one anyway. Fucking torch on. I've come for redemption, so. Thank you. Yes, I need a bit of vision there. Okay. I need my strength up, man. That was close. I see. I still don't know how to get down there. Fucking lobster. Hey, good night, Ixu. Have a good rest of your night. Appreciate you coming in and all that. Catch you in the next one, huh? We'll catch you in the next one. Thank you very much. No. Fuck it, let's do this shit. Job. Two talesmen down there, and they weren't even the right fucking ones. Bruh. Alright, I'll have to call it a night anyway. Because you're always tired. And got fucking work tomorrow.